class, and today I'll be taking you on military fashion style. I'll start with I have my cookie, empty cookie down. I also have two already drawn, which I have this military jacket to the military flap, and I have this, this is a sheer fabric, this is fishnet, and then now you can actually see this bodysuit inside. Here you have the bodysuit. Now with the fishnet, the legs you can see showing. Now this is sleeveless jumpsuit with collar, with the military pocket with belt, just to cinch the waist. Now I will start with this other one. I want to show you how to draw another military style. Now I'll start with the spaghetti strap dress, mini length dress. But first I will draw my shirt, the collar shirt. This is the collar shirt. Here is my collar shirt. That's the collar. Now this is the collar. I have the collar now. The handle of the shirt. Now trace the, and this is the shirt. The cuff. The cuff. Now this is the shape. Now it's time to draw the spaghetti strap mini length dress. I'll draw out my strap. The line for the strap. The line for the strap. Now I have the lines of the strap. This is spaghetti strap dress with suit at neckline. Spaghetti strap dress. There's a cut at this point. I have my belt too. Where the belt can pass my loop. Now here you have the belt. I have my belt. Part of the dress, the mini length dress. Now for this part I have my pocket. First we draw this. I'll clean up the inner part of the leg so I don't need to see that. Because it's not a see-through dress. I'll clean up the part that it's not see-through, so you can see it. Now you can see the dress properly. I'll extend this out. Because this is like a pocket, attach patch pockets. Now on this patch, I'll now draw my pockets. I have my cover pocket. Yeah, I have my cover pocket. I think of this blue line. So the dots are the bust area. I'll go back to the shoe, I'll draw up my shoe. Mm-hmm. down construction. Now this is a long sleeve shirt with spaghetti strap, military short dress. Now I'm going to the next outfit. This is a collar dress. Now I'll start with the collar first. I'll start with the collar, the shirt collar. Now take a straight line all the way down to the midpoint. This straight line represents my button stand and where you have your opening part of the dress. I'll start with the collar first, go to the side of the neck, draw out my collar. That's the collar. Now I'll go back to the sleeve. I have my hand hold the rest part of the dress down to the waist. I went back to the waist. I hold the waist a little bit. I'm doing this, adding this extension, this extra on the waist. This represents the fullness of the dress. And I'll take my strokes. I'll clean off these blue lines, not to see the inner part of the body. I'll take the few strokes to represent foot on the waist. Then I'll apply, I'm drawing up my belt now. The belt, the buckle. This is the buckle. Now that's the belt. Now this line is represent foot. The other part of the rest part of the dress. Now I can clean up the legs. Have a proper view of the dress itself. So I'll do the same thing on this side. There's an opening at the center. Now that's to show the opening where the button stops. There's an extra fabric coming down here. Coming down from half crown towards the collar. One part of the shirt coming from the other part of the collar to the shoulder, attached to an attached fabric, more like a patch. Yeah, you can see the extension there to show that there's an extra fabric on one side. And at this point, I can introduce my buttons to the dress. Now I'm done with my bottom. Now I'll go back to the sleeve to draw my sleeve. This is a midi length sleeve. We'll draw through at the edge. As you gather the effects here, there's an elastic band that happens. Now, to draw the flowers below, I'll take these few strokes this way. Now, take the pulse towards the base to create that detail. I'll do the same thing on the other hand, on the other side. These strokes at this point, they represent gathers. Now the next thing I want to do is to draw out my pockets. Now to draw the cargo pocket, I will go towards this part where you have the hip. An extension out, sorry. Of this line now to show that the pocket is an oversized pocket. My bottom, I'll introduce the bottom. I'll go to the other side and I'll do the same thing. Military dress with cargo pockets. Now here you have the next one, which is the jacket with the fishnet dress with the bodysuit, which is with the military flap. The last one here you have the jumpsuit with sleeveless jumpsuit with the collar with your pocket, with the military pocket in front, patch pocket in front, and you also have the pocket and sides pocket and with the waistband belted waist. Now this is the military fashion style.